wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to pay property tax through online in Punjab. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site of wikiprocedure.com and the page Punjab Pay Property Tax. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for an user to follow and complete this property tax payment online. Also, you can see few links for external websites and forms which are going to be crucial in completing this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, Wiki Procedure have provided a select language tab on the top right corner of our page with many languages to select from the drop-down menu. Please select the language of your choice to understand this procedure easily. Documents required for this procedure, you need application as applied from the respective municipal office. You will require property tax detail, owner name, address of the property and other card. Please scan those documents which are scannable and keep it in a separate folder to access while applying online. In order to do property tax through online, you have to use this link which is provided in our page under the online session. So once you reach the online session, you have to click this online portal. You will reach the MSEVA Punjab portal where you will be asked to enter the details which are prompted. If you are already a login created your account, then you can use the login button where you will have to enter the mobile number and the required OTP which is sent to the mobile number for you. So you can enter the OTP there and get the page like this. Here you can access the page option property tax so that you will reach the page where you can access and pay by selecting this option. And if you have any incomplete assessment or registering any property, you can use this option. So click access and pay. You can add a new property, or if the new already existing property is listed, you will see the details of the property and the tax which is accessed for this property online, and make appropriate selection to reach the payment gateway option by selecting the agree and continue button for paying the property tax. Once you select the right payment gateway, use the next successive screen, fill or enter the details which are appropriate for your option to complete the online payment for property tax. Once you finish the property tax payment, you will get an acknowledgement for the transaction which you need to keep saved or printed for future reference to show that you have made online payment for the property tax. This online provision to make payment is available for most of the places in Punjab. Users in Punjab can avail the online service by using the link which we have used just now. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and hit subscribe for creating more videos for you. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to pay property tax through online in Punjab.